Happening right now, Board of Water Supply crews are on the scene of a sinkhole in the Liliha area. A call coming in just before 5 o'clock this afternoon on Aala Street near Ka'ulibela Elementary School.
When a troubleshooter got to the scene, they couldn't find any signs of a water main break, so they're not sure how this sinkhole happened. Crews are working to fill the road right now, and work should be done by tomorrow morning.